Varenicline is a partial agonist at nicotinic acetylcholine receptors used as an aid in smoking cessation. In this video, let's find found. What is varenicline? What is varenicline used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking varenicline? How does varenicline work? How to use varenicline? What is varenicline? Varenicline, sold under the brand names Chantix and Champix among others, is a medication used for smoking cessation and for the treatment of dry eye disease. It is a nicotinic receptor partial agonist and a cholinergic agonist. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. The medication is available as a generic medication. In the United States, varenicline was prescribed over 1 million times in 2020, ranking as the 275th most commonly prescribed medication. What is varenicline used for? For use as an aid in smoking cessation. Varenicline as a nasal spray is indicated for the symptomatic treatment of dry eye disease. Contraindication. Serious hypersensitivity reactions or skin reactions to varenicline may occur, and patients exhibiting Stevens-Johnson syndrome or erythema multiforme should be advised not to take varenicline. Take caution and monitor closely if the patient has a history of renal impairment, psychiatric disorder, or seizure disorder. Side effects. Abnormal dreams. Absence of menstruation. Change in taste. Diarrhea. Difficulty having a bowel movement. Difficulty in moving. Excess air or gas in the stomach or bowels. Joint pain or swelling. Lack or loss of strength. Loss of taste. Muscle stiffness. Painful menstruation. Passing gas. Toothache. Trouble sleeping. Pharmacodynamic. Varenicline is a partial nicotinic acetylcholine receptor agonist, designed to partially activate this system while displacing nicotine at its sites of action in the brain. Side effects. Abnormal dreams. Absence of menstruation. Change in taste. Diarrhea. Difficulty having a bowel movement. Difficulty in moving. Excess air or gas in the stomach or bowels. Joint pain or swelling. Lack or loss of strength. Loss of taste. Muscle stiffness. Painful menstruation. Passing gas. Toothache. Trouble sleeping. Dose. Smoking cessation. Set a date to stop smoking and begin varenicline 1 week before this date. Alternatively, the patient can begin varenicline and then quit smoking between days 8 and 35 of treatment. Also see administration. Quit smoking date regimen. Initiate regimen 1 week before quit smoking date. Days 1-3, 0.5 mg, POQ day. Days 4-7, 0.5 mg, PO bid. Day 8 to end of treatment, 1 mg PO bid. If quitting is successful after 12 weeks, continue another 12 weeks at 1 mg Q12HR dose. Smoking cessation. Set a date to stop smoking and begin varenicline 1 week before this date. Alternatively, the patient can begin varenicline and then quit smoking between days 8 and 35 of treatment. Also see administration. Quit smoking date regimen. Initiate regimen 1 week before quit smoking date. Days 1-3, 0.5 mg, POQ day. Days 4-7, 0.5 mg, PO bid. Day 8 to end of treatment, 1 mg PO bid. If quitting is successful after 12 weeks, continue another 12 weeks at 1 mg Q12HR. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. Use is not recommended. dose. Smoking cessation. Set a date to stop smoking and begin varenicline 1 week before this date. Alternatively, the patient can begin varenicline and then quit smoking between days 8 and 35 of treatment. Also see administration. Quit smoking date regimen. Initiate regimen 1 week before quit smoking date. Days 1-3, 0.5 mg PO QD. Days 4-7, 0.5 mg PO BID. Day 8 to end of treatment, 1 mg PO BID. If quitting is successful after 12 weeks, continue another 12 weeks at 1 mg Q12 HR.